Welcome to Cocktail Corner. I'm the Gnome, and this is Gnome's Tavern, and we're here for another great, fantastic cocktail. Now, I have been asked to enter into the Bourbon Fest cocktail competition. If you've been following my channel for a long time, you'll notice that I was in there last year, and you can check out the video that got me into that competition and the cocktail that helped me get to third place down below in the description or up here. And they invited me again, and they wanted me to compete. I have to see if my cocktail gets selected. They want a weird cocktail with Jim Beam. This time I follow the rules. Again, interesting story down link below. So this is gonna be a riff on a whiskey sour. And the cool part about this was we actually made a plum butter, which I have the recipe down below. The only thing I changed with that recipe is I cut it in half and I added black pepper to it, which makes it really nice and adds a little spiciness to the drink. So this plum butter, I'd like to thank Amanda for giving me the idea for it, and let's shake up this drink. Today we're making the Dancing Cheek to Cheek, and we're gonna do 2 ounces of our Jim Beam honey. Now we have to use Jim Beam, and it's kind of a nod when I went third place because I was chosen to use Jim Beam for that drink, and hey, they love the drink, so here's a little nod to last year. Now we're gonna do 1 ounce of our plum butter, and it's going to be with black pepper, so that's gonna really pop towards the drink, and this is the messiest part of the drink, so be prepared to make a mess, you know, be prepared. And then we're gonna do 3/4 an ounce of lemon juice. All right. And then we're gonna do 6 little drops of Hellfire Bitters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, we'll do 1 more. Now we add the egg white. There's plum butter everywhere. Why is there so much plum butter? And we'll add our egg white. Now let's do a dry shake, and then we're going to do a wet shake. Now that we have our dry shake, let's add some ice and do our wet shake. Usually when I do a wet shake with eggs, I like to put in fewer ice cubes because it adds a little bit more of a foaminess. And when you can hear those ice cubes hit, then you kind of know it's done. All right, we're gonna double strain into our glass because we still have a little bit of plum debris in there. And so we're gonna double strain it. Oh, it's such a pretty color. Now with the seeds, we might have to move it around a little bit. Make sure we get that nice and foam on top. I just did garnish with 2 plums. To make like a butt. And we're gonna zest it with a lemon. I ate all the plums, so I don't have 2 plums to make my butt. But there you have it. This is Dancing Cheek to Cheek. One of my favorite drinks. Let's give it a try. Oh, I love this cocktail. That plum butter, it just like hits you in the face with plum. And then you get that nice honey. And then that black pepper starts popping up towards the back end of it. And with that nice foam at the top, it's so magical. Follow the channel. Let's see if I get in the competition. And if I do, follow the channel, see how good I do. And make sure that you always tip your bartender. Peace out, everybody.